Everything.
How are you, Dean?
I'm fine, Cass. How about you?
I miss my wings. Life on the road. Smells.
Around me, pulling me down to the deep.
All I let me guess. Yay big, trench coat, sensible shoes.
Why? Because he is a weird guy, okay? He's a weird, dorky little guy.
I mean, sure, he's cute. Castiel has this simple charm.
Could stay so many words.
They like to hear me say their names.
You gave us order, Castiel, and we gave you our trust. Don't lose it over one man.
So go.
This is justice.
Go. Get out of here.
No.
Go.
I can't. How are you, Dean?
I'm great.
No, you're not.
Get out of here. Go away.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. I guess you just gave up an entire army for one guy.
His true weakness is revealed.
Go. Get out of
here. He does seem angry. I mean, he's always a little angry.
Heard so much about you.
What can I say? Cass is a fan.
Get out of
here. I don't know. I mean, it's, you know, there's things. There's people, feelings that I want to experience differently than I have before. Or maybe even for the first time.
Then what do you do?
That's the opposite of what I do. But I ain't exactly a role model.
It's not true.
I close my eyes and fall asleep.
Dean.
All I saw.
He's in love.
We always have been.
Angel tablet, arguably the most powerful instrument in the history of the universe, is in pieces and for what again? Oh, that's right. To save Dean Winchester. That was your goal, right? It was all about saving one human, right? Well, guess what? He's dead, too.
When your pet angel found my burial site, I thought about ending.
Thought about
your biggest weakness?
It's over.
Dude,
it's over. I can't. Because I'm your friend.
Really? Well, let me ask you something.
Fight the mark for years, maybe centuries like Cain did, but you cannot fight it forever. When you finally turn, you will turn. Everyone you know, everyone you love, they could be long dead. Everyone except me. I'm the one who will have to watch you murder the world. So if there's even a small chance that we can save you, I won't let you walk out of this room.
Walking down the road and not waking from these dreams, cause it's never dead, it's still my head. It was a war zone in my teens. I'm still standing on that street.
Oh, Dan. Please.
The worst ones I can't see. You can't. You can't. Just across the river from the south side. That's
Everyone loves something. Everyone loves something. Something.